Hello, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4 No Fast Travel Challenge. We are starting out here. Shut up. Oh, God. I got to get away from these people, otherwise they're not going to shut up. All right, I got to get out of there. we're starting off here in the Brotherhood quarters. The police station. And I think what I'm going to do today... So I'm going to go back to Sanctuary and continue with the Preston Garvey quests. And as you can see, I am using... no, not that. Not that. There we go. Look, sensitivity is pretty high. Excuse me. I'm using mouse and keyboard. I know I said I wasn't going to do it. Oh, good lord. No. What are you doing? What am I in? That's that. Yeah, for some reason it says mouse 3 was to change POV and stuff like that. And I'm like, no, it's V. As in view. Okay. So, I'm going to just use... I mean, this is my favorite... Oh, that's right. I went with the... with that. What is the favorites thing anyway? I think I ruined it. Oh, no, sorry. Okay, it's left alt. So, I'm going to try to have things in a way that makes sense to me. So, I think this will be... Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to use my most used weapons. Okay. That's what I think I should do. And so, that will... Let me just do the shortcuts. I don't know why I do that. So that means, let's see, we're going to go with number one. Let's see, I'm going to un... No, no, no. There we go. Okay, that's right. No, I do have to do that. That's how you do it. Okay. I'm going to unfavorite this as well. No, I want to use it. I just have to I have to organize this. So we're going to do a little organization today. Hope you guys don't mind. Chance to stagger on hit. Oh, why am I not using that? Oh. It's cuz I am. Wait, why was that? I don't know. Whatever. Crap. There we go. And the righteous authority. Wrong button, Adam. God, I'm, like, trigger-happy with that thing. All right. Junk jet. Baseball bat. 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 There we go. This is a melee knife. Pfft, like, I would use that. Over my amazing chain baseball bat? I don't think so. All right. So, we're going to go... Where's the last thing? There it is. Okay. I forgot my phone's over across the room. And it's gonna make noise. I learned something interesting today. I learned something very interesting today, and that is, one, I can level up. Hey, and two, go ahead. Do I just? Do I want to go down? I want to go down. How do I go down? Oh, right click. I gotcha. There's the idiot savant. Randomly receive 3 XP from any action, and the lower your intelligence, the greater the chance. Well, oh, that's to zoom in. Jeez. My intelligence is all maxed out, so that's not going to work. Whoops. Also requires 5 luck. So, basically, if I wanted to be an idiot savant, I would have to literally have 0 intelligence. That's the little trick that a lot of people tend to use these days. 10 damage resistance. Let's do that. Since I'm using melee weapons more now than ever. Alright, tab close. There we go. Okay, I'm still learning the keyboard and mouse load up here. Alright, so we're going to do the bat in number 1. Alright. So we do here. That's going to go there. The 10 mil pistol. This one. In number 2. Number three is going to be my rifle. Which rifle was that? Is this one, right? I believe it was this one. I can barely see that. I might just change this back to white. Because I can't see anything on that background. That's terrible. I think this is it, though. This will be... No. You know what we'll do? We'll do, since I don't have a lot of... I'd like to use this. There's not a whole lot of ammo for that right now. Oh, right. There's the assault rifle that I picked up. It'd be my righteous authority. Let's see. The shotgun's gonna be number four, so where's my shotgun? Double barrel shotgun. Here we go. I believe it's this one. It's gonna be number four. Five is gonna be... I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have... This is a hard decision, for some reason. And this stuff, for some reason, isn't, like, coupled together. It's supposed to be all sorted together, so something's not working right there. Whatever, doesn't matter. I want to use my submachine gun. This thing is dope. And I get a lot of ammo for it. So, okay, so I've got four filled up. That's my shotgun. Number five. You know, I've never used these assault rifles. Well, all right, we'll do my submachine gun in number five. And in number six. That's 5.56. I don't know how much... I've got, what, 105 of that? And this has got 611. So I got way more ammo for that. And I think in the sixth slot, and I'm only going to use the first six. The other ones, they're kind of... I don't want them to be used. I want to use... This is what I do with, like, MMORPGs, where I put the most used abilities right next to my left hand so that I don't have to move my fingers very far to switch. That's already set. Ooh, combat shotgun. It doesn't even hold a candle to my double barrel. But I've been waiting for a combat shotgun forever. Oh, look at this. I think we'll put this in number six. We gotta have a heavy weapon, right? Yeah. All right. That's what I'm talking about. So we got that, and then this. Okay. Beautiful. Five and six. that's nice. Okay. So, what we're going to be doing here is we're going to be going back to here. I don't want to do that. I can do that. Place marker. There we go. Okay. I was hoping it wouldn't auto fast travel. That would have been terrible. And then auto run, because, you know, keyboard and mouse is allowed to do that. Alright, now which way am I going to be going, actually? Oh, I'm going the wrong way already. I was looking to set up my iPad to use the Fallout application, the Fallout 4 app, Pip-Boy app. Because it really does make things a lot easier. The thing I would use it with, you know, use it for the most is the map. So that way I don't have to constantly keep opening up the damn map in game. Since there's no real, like, switching between... Oh, that was close. I just kept running. I was like, screw it. Just keep going. There's no real way to actually switch between weapons, like, first and, you know, next and previous weapon or whatever. I might as well use my thumb button, my second thumb button, for the auto run. Because Because let's see. Vats is... Okay, so F is to melee and stuff. Vats is Q. Okay. So actually, that's not too bad. Where is that? Is it over here? Is he flying above my head? Oh, that's another thing, too. Okay, for some reason I'm not... Oh, there we go. Okay, I have to be really close to it. I think I left... Did I leave my power armor at HQ? I think I left my power armor at HQ. That's okay. I don't need it. I don't need it. It's like SpongeBob SquarePants with water and everything. I don't need it! Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm also going to be doing a bunch of their quests soon. You know, because they're easy, and they you know, they actually give a decent amount of XP, which blew me away. All right, so. One thing I definitely need to test.
What's that saying? Over my dead body?
Yep. You are correct. Take that and that. I know, I've got unlimited space, but, you know. Nope, okay. Yep. But I am holding on to too much crap, and I really need to limit some things so that way I don't get confused as to, oh, what do I do with this and this and this. Okay, one mod that I just installed today is the Clearwater of the Commonwealth mod. And I need to find some water. Wait, actually, you know what? It's going to be back at Sanctuary, so I'll test it there. And what it's supposed to do is, there's four different settings. You can have water look like tropical water. You know, it's like really blue. And then you can have basically just non-radiated water, but the visual properties are unchanged. Then you can have clear water. I'm changing this back. It's so hard to read. For God's sake. Hot pink. There we go. Oh, the cabith. Alright, so I'm going... I guess, yeah, if I could just follow this road, should be fine. Of course, if I just cut across... Hey, there's some water. Let's check it out here. So basically, yeah, so you got the non-radiated, but no visual properties change. Then you've got the clear water, which is still kind of muddy looking, but you can see through it, sort of. Just like that. I think it's working. And then you've got the... unrealistically clear water, and it's just like, okay, well, that's a bit too much. I'll go with this one, though. And it works! Alright! So, I can now swim across the water, you know, to save time if I need to. Those god rays look pretty good when they're actually not terrible. Though, you know, again, the god rays in this kind of create this weird artifacting around objects, including your character. It no look good. Wait a second. So what am I doing? Oh, okay. I can actually just take this road. And then it's kind of... Oops. I keep doing that. It's kind of jagged, but I should be able to just take the road, I guess, up to the left here. Right? Oh, yeah. I remember that place. Yeah. I technically could have saved the guy that was fighting the mole rats there. Ow! What? Are you kidding? Are you serious, bro? You serious right now? You serious right now? You wanna mess with me? That's what I thought. One lone mercenary out in the middle of nowhere, you attack the wrong person. Good job, buddy. Good job. All right, let's... Because you see all this crap? that I don't need. The flare gun is one thing, but like all the Institute rifle, I'm just getting. It's fine to have. Like, I wanted the unlimited bag space for necessary things, and not that anything, you know, pretty much everything in this game is necessary. Oh crap. Seriously? Wait. Light combat armor. Where's the other chest piece? Oh, it's this. Yo! I got new stuff. Sweet. Alright. Oh, yeah, that's right. The last time I came in to test some mods, I had that stuff, and for some reason I didn't have it equipped. Sweet. Alright, yeah. Okay, so... come on. I don't even remember what I was talking about. That guy interrupted me. Still. It's like you're all by yourself, buddy, and you're looking for trouble? Okay. Just like this dog. Okay, accept. Get out of here, dude! Damn it! Bash! Actually, what am I doing wasting ammo on these things? There you go. I'll take the meat. That reminds me, I think I got a lot of cooking to do. So that pistol sucks, from what I remember. That wasn't very good. See, now that I know which weapon is where, it is so much easier to just switch. What? The hell's going on over here? What was that? Oh, there's my settlement. What happened? Did one of you set off a bomb? You did. He set off a cap bomb.
I just wanted to introduce myself. It's not exactly paradise, but what is, right? With some hard work, I think this could be a decent place to live.
Oh, so you're the one who moved in, huh?
Just say the word.
Not right now. Thanks.
All right, then.
Yeah, you go ahead and just be... leave me alone. Just leave me alone. I'm surprised that you people aren't getting radiated by walking near that, since I do. It's not very fair, is it? They get to walk right next to it and they're fine. I'm like 10 yards away from it. It's like, oh yeah, by the way, here's a couple rads for you. Yeah, once I get back to Sanctuary, I'm gonna do a little cooking. Oop. Don't want to miss out on the chance for little chemistry. I made some good tuna today. I think so. Had one tablespoon of Miracle Whip. Then I drizzled a little pepper, a little salt, and then a little bit of garlic powder. And last time I did garlic powder, I put way too much. I didn't think it was that strong. And so I did a little bit this time. It was still kind of like right there. It was in your face. It was like, hello, I'm garlic powder. Would you like to eat me? And I was like, you're okay, but it still, for some reason, is far too much. It was weird. It was very weird. Hey, look at this. I could sprint like this, even while auto-running. Yay! Boy, I honestly, I don't dislike VATS. I can see where it's useful, but not my thing. Not what I'm used to, you know? I'm used to first-person shooters, like, I'm doing all the aiming. You know? That's what I'm used to. And sprinting is just clicking. I thought I had to hold it. That's right. I've got the chemistry station over there. And, of course, I've got my own personal set of power armor back here at Sanctuary. See, I don't remember if I had anything from him. I have no clue. But there's a bunch of crap that I need to scrap. Guns, armor, all that stuff needs to come out. I need to have a clean inventory. I might do that off camera. So that way it doesn't bore the crap out of you guys. Alright, a beverage. Liquor? What? What? So what do you... What is that? What is it good for? Tab back. Beverage. Alright. When did I face two Deathclaws? Oh, this increases my carry weight? I didn't know that. Oh, I got a lot of wood in here. Alright, mole rat chunks, there's tons of that. Let's see if the game can keep up here. See, I like the fact that... Oh, that probably would have been better. Nah. Got damage resistance. Any soups? No. Utilities? No. Okay. Exit. I don't think that inventory mod's working properly. I think it did that once before. I don't know. I think I just screwed it up, personally. So wait, is it J for journal? It is. Alright, cleansing the common... clear out hubris. Okay, listen to the knight. Okay, return to Proctor Tegan. Freedom Trail. Oh, that's right. I gotta build defenses for Sanctuary. You know, because that matters. Let's see what you got. Hey,
got
you.
A bit different for you.
Okay.
Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement.
Another settlement.
Clear it out.
Yep.
A radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
How funny would it be if it was a place I already cleared out? Well, actually, not funny. Awesome. Well, that's my thing. All right. So, not that. Let me do the defense thing. Workshop. All right. So, we need defense. Turrets. Why is that a different color? Shift actually stops me in my tracks for some reason. Oh, I got a lot of gear and oil. That's good. Oh, okay. Enter and build. Left and right click actually rotate it. Do that. Just to have something. Right? Get over the hump, man. I'm liking the way the game's running. Yeah. I know how to set up a game to run well. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. Hey. Oh, you're on the other side. I thought you were sleeping already. It's like, it's not time for you to go to bed. How dare you? There's my armor. Hey, you. I'd finished.
Sturgis.
Give me my XP and stuff.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up.
Yeah, and as far as I understand, the bandits just come through the road.
I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
I've gone hours into this game and I just did it.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows.
I'm sorry, what?
Some of the walls.
This was my home before it was your home.
I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Okay. Your door's always open? Screw you, buddy. This is my home before it was yours. I brought you people to salvation. I am your God! Alright. Craft. Here we go. Let's get rid of some stuff. Don't need that. That's mine. Definitely don't need that. Or that. Or that. I'm gonna keep that combat shotgun. I really would like to see how far I can take that. Because I like my double barrel shotgun. It's badass. But it ain't no combat shotgun, okay? The assault rifle, keeping that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. There's an automatic laser pistol. That almost does, that does as much damage as the Righteous Authority. Also, gotta take off that scope. Forgot to do that. Should I? Should I scrap it? Because I've always been looking forward to using one of those, but... Yeah, no. I only need one. I only need one. We're good. Junk jet. Get rid of this knife here. Oh, I can't! I can't scrap this? So can I sell it? I don't know, the game will tell me in a second whether I can scrap this or not. Probably it'll tell me, no, you can't. I'm not kidding, I'm gonna get rid of this freaking inventory thing, because it... Okay, it can't be scrapped. Damn it. Oh, I got two... Really? I got two combat shotguns? No. No, I don't. Really? Oh, combat rifle.
Guns, computers.
Oh, that's cool. I didn't know it was...
Just gotta have the right
so I got
tools.
Combat shotgun and a combat rifle. They look the same, so does that mean they can both be changed into that? And that one's mine. Okay. So I'm gonna put those two in my inventory here. How do I... Oh, transfer. So for me, weapons. Nuka grenade. Ugh, I can't wait to throw that. There's a vertebrate signal. I won't be using any of those. Alright. Combat rifle. Combat shotgun. I'm gonna store this junk jet again. Flare gun, minigun, assault rifle. And Kellogg's pistol. Oh, damn, I thought I put that in my thing. Because that could really help me. Like, at decently long ranges. I'll find something for it. Put those away, because I don't ever use mines anyway. Pulse grenades. Don't know what those do. Okay. So there's that. And we got armor to get rid of. Scrap that. Scrap that. Scrap that. And scrap that. Okay. So now, there's a Brotherhood Fatigues, but I don't want to do anything with those. What about the... There we go. The Brotherhood of Steel. Modify. Reinforced combat armor. Fiberglass combat armor. Which... has absolutely nothing to do with fiberglass, apparently. And polymer. Yes. Why not, right? Okay, we're gonna go. It's mostly value and weight, right? Yeah. I don't generally pay attention to that stuff because why bother? Armor index. I don't know what that means. What is that? And then there's color. Okay, that's fine. Sweet. We got two different types of freaking. Yeah, pretty much the highest one is the best one. Okay. Strengthened.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone.
June, go away. Nobody likes you, okay? You're just an annoyance to everyone. Sorry to say. Let's see. This one's probably. See, there's all my lead. No, you know what? It's important. It's important. It's super important. And I'm going to make sure that it stays important. Studded leather. Okay. Muffled. Unfortunately, I can't do lead lined. They're strengthened, but that reduces limb damage. Oh, I can't do it. Why does it say I can if I don't have enough adhesive? Liar. All right. That's standard. Studded. Okay, I am a stud. I'm gonna leave that stuff alone. These are legs. Nope. Stop. Sorry, still getting used to this. All right. Yeah. Wait a second. What about my head? Assault mask, eyewear mod. Oh, that'd be pretty cool. I just need adhesive. Oh, wait, no, I need science, too. I don't have any of that yet. Color, add-on mod. No. Lining mod. Nothing there. Okay, so nothing for the headpiece. But that's okay. I am now studded. You know what I should do? I should sleep. Yeah, I should go in my house and sleep for once. Why not? I deserve it. Been out and about for the last 5 days. Oh, crap. I forgot to make myself a bed. That's quite all right. Do I hold? What do I hold? R? Nope. I don't know how to do it. Oh, man.
What's up?
Oh, wait. No. Enter? Nope. Hmm. Screw it, I guess. I don't know how to do that. Alright, furniture. Do that.
I'm gonna do some beds.
Hold on. Let's scrap this. Get it out of my house. Okay. And this. And that's a crappy painting. Ah, that's better. Alright, for some reason my mouse was acting all wonky. Now, being that I brought us here, I deserve the best bed. Which, I mean, I guess would be this one. I just don't like the color, that's all. Damn it. I did it again. Now we're good. Let us sleep. It's 10:25 p.m., so let's go with... Screw it, 8 hours. Remember, this is not fast traveling. This is sleeping. I'm just fast traveling through time. Yeah, I know. Why is it taking forever to load? Just do it. You're installed on an SSD, for God's sake! And I'm... Oh, hold V to open the workshop menu. Jeez. V? But that's to change my view. I guess that makes sense. Because on this, on the controller, it's select or back. On the Xbox 360 controller. Another day in the shut up. Why wasn't that up there before? Or was it? And I'm just blind. what was I saying? I get distracted so easily. Yeah, I don't remember. I don't remember what I was just saying. Oh, that's how you do it. That's so cool. Oh, boy. I'm cutting across a lot of land here. It's okay. I got my trusty weapons. I got my bat. Take my bat to somebody's face with my studded leather armor. Hold on a second. Let me take a look. Nope. Put it away. Not bad. I'm looking like a pretty good soldier. Except for the face mask. It's a bit... I'm nerving to say the least, I'm sure, to some people. They're a little bit... Whoop. Oh, are those cows? What are you? Yeah, those are... No. Deer? Stags? You're gonna leave me alone, right? I might have to blow you away. See, the reason I want to increase make the combat shotgun better is because it's not limited to two shots. I'll take that. Duct tape. Alright, all the extra stuff I'll take. Yeah, this is a much better system. At least I know where my weapons are. Ah! I forgot to take this off, the scope. Stop! Go away! I'll take the meat, though. Give me your meat. Oh, wait, that was a gland. Damn it. Oh. I thought that was, like, a mini crab or something. Like, I've never seen one before. Okay, they're dead. I'll take that. Hey! Oh, yeah. Permanently take 5% less damage from melee attacks. I think I will. It's a holotape. Don't really care about their life story, though. Oh, there is something else down here. Oh, it's you again. What do you want? There. Now I get your meat, and you get nothing. Except death. I'll take that. The hide. Sure. Everything. Why were you carrying all that? I have a feeling that there's going to be some trouble in there, so I might want to just go around it if I'm ever actually to finish this part. Oh, look at that water. It looks so nice now. And I don't have to worry about getting irradiated by going across it. Screw that noise. I know, I'm basically turning this game into Easy Simulator, but, I mean, come on. There's a few annoyances that we can all, you know, say no to. Like, weight limits, okay? This game literally feeds into our need to collect things, and then it just shuts us down by saying, oh, wait, but you only have about 500 pounds that you can carry. It's like, no! I'm going to make it infinite. You know, radiated water. It's like, man, I just have to get over there, but I gotta go all the way around. Screw that. I'm gonna swim. Not being able to make your own ammo? That's a big deal. Okay. See? Look, I need to go across there. Look at that. I was actually just making an example, but that's actually true. I have to go across there. And had I not had done this mod here, I wouldn't be able to do this. Hopefully there's nothing in here that can kill me. Look at this. I can sprint swim. I'm Michael Phelps. I can hear gunshots over to my left. They sound pretty bad. Yeah, I forgot completely to take off that scope off the the laser rifle. I don't think I'm gonna use the vats very often. Like, it's just not my thing. Like, it's fine. I will say this, keyboard and mouse, doesn't play into it very well. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, yeah, that was the other thing. Wait, I think I've done this settlement before. Yeah. Freaking, you know, lockpicking, and especially with this game, hacking. Nobody likes to do the hacking. Nobody. If you do, you're absolutely insane. Ah! Go away! Stupid rad roach. Creep me out. Take your meat, though. Alright, so I gotta clear this place out, I think. Far out. These things, they're dead. Okay. But I know that there are some here, so I'm gonna have to... Whoa, man. Like this one? Nope, he's dead. Yo, you hear that echo? That sounded really cool. Oh, come on now. I know there are some that are alive in here. Easy. Just hit it.
Yes.
Okay, I'll take that. Hey, Radex. Take that. Asbestos and chalk? Since when? Bourbon. I'll take that. I'll take that. Nice. I'll take those. Oh, that was the other thing, too. I gotta make sure that I get my stim packs in the right spot. Because right now... Whoops. Crap, what was the favorites menu again? Alt, right. It's in zero. Wait, so number 5... Oh, that's right. It's my Tommy gun. I need that sniper in here. You know what I'll do? I'll do this. I'll put the sniper in number 6. And then I'll put the launcher in the one slot above. Weapons. All right. So we're going to favorite this one in number 6. And then the rocket launcher, or missile launcher, excuse me, is going to go right here. Okay. That way I have it, okay? I have my sniper, I can do some long-range sniping. Yeah, that's what I thought. I could shoot you guys through the door, but you can't hit me. I'm liking the staggering that this gun does. Take all that. Cloth and asbestos. Take that. Ew. There's a dog bowl for dog meat. Though I think I already gave him one. Alright, I checked those two houses. Is that one over here? Yep. Hola. Can you open? Yep, they can open the door. Ha! this is funny. Take that.
Ew.
Brain fungus? Oh, you suck. You died. Who dies? Who dies? Sniper rifle bayoneted. Well... You know I have to check that. Hey! Permanently collect extra meat from animal kills. Nice! Okay, take that. That. And we're good. Yep, okay. And now we set up a radio beacon. far out. There's a chemistry station here. I can now use the workshop. We need power. A generator. I just need a simple generator. I don't give a crap about these freaking sanctions. Like these. These little places. I don't. I know I should, but I don't. Space. Attach wire to there. Okay. There. I've established a colony. Now, Tato. Yeah, but I don't do the settlement thing. I don't know why. Like, when they showed it off at E3 that one year, whatever year this was brought out, I can't remember, 2015. I liked it. I thought it was a cool idea. I was like, that's awesome. And I was definitely, you know, gung-ho. I was all for it. My problem with it is that the user interface is too complicated. It's like, they could have easily made it better somehow, better than what they did. So, I just don't like the interface for it. It's so cumbersome. I mean, the entirety of the interface on this game is garbage because it's solely directed towards console. You know, you can use keyboard and mouse. I'm using it right now, but I'm finding it very difficult. You know, I'm sure if I had played the game from the beginning with keyboard and mouse, maybe I'd be used to it. But they put this, they made this game with console in mind. Whoa! The bug was... Yeah. I have resistance! Ha-ha! I missed! There we go. You irradiated little pricks. Are these things irradiated? Or is that just the stupid bloat flies? Yeah. You know what? I might need acid. It's a component. You can see it. Alright, the other one disappeared. I don't care. Oh, God, that's irradiated. Irradiated. But what was that noise? I just heard something. Quickly.
That's it.
Sure, yes. That's it. Let's get out of here. God. That's awful. Who the hell would want to stand in that? Simple. It's literally right over the ridge, Helm. Okay. I didn't want that, but alright. I'll take it. I hear a helicopter in the distance. They're still looking for me. I must be off! I'm kidding. They're not looking for me. I'm one of them. I'm not in the Brotherhood because it chose me, but because I chose it. But you stupid little pieces of crap, leave me alone! Why can't I get it from the... There we go. I'm not sure what drinking water does. Oh, it heals you. I thought maybe it got rid of radiation or something. But it doesn't. It's kind of weird how water heals you. Like, you know, food, stim packs, that all makes sense. But water? I feel like it should have, like, you know, purified water should... get rid of radiation. That would have been a better use of it. I'm surprised you didn't get murdered when you walked through the door. Alright, whose cow is this? Honestly, guys, come on. I run the show around here, and you're just bringing in cows. Where is Preston? God, stop walking around. You're not helping.
Yeah?
You asked me. I didn't talk to you, June. Always worth fighting for.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it.
I bet.
As usual, I have something else for you to look into.
Of course.
I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get.
Level!
See what you can do to help.
Okay, so his quests are kind of crappy, but the other two, Reese and whatever her name is, their quests actually tend to give me quite a bit more. Like, hold on. I don't know. See, here's the problem. All these saves. There's so many freaking saves, and this is what I'm trying to avoid here. All right, well, I know that wasn't the most exciting adventure of all time, but I hope you guys still enjoyed it nonetheless. You know, we got one new mod installed, and it allows me to traverse the land a little bit better. Sorry, I'm a little bit hyped up for some reason. I have no idea. I guess it's because I went out, I bought an SSD. Okay, my explanation is I've looked up, I've researched, and I want to try it myself to see if an SSD will change the way that my PlayStation 3 acts. Because if you were there for the live stream, okay, for Mass Effect 3, you know how frustrating it was to play that game on the PlayStation 3. Now, I want to see if it acts differently on an SSD, a faster drive. Because as of right now, it's only running a 5400 RPM. They say that it can take a 7200 RPM drive, but I just went way past it. I was like, screw 7200. We're going straight to SSD. We're going to see if this works. It's only 120 gigs, so I'm not going to have as many games on it as my 1 terabyte, but I just want to see. If it doesn't make it any better, that's an SSD for my laptop. That was the plan. So, but, you know, It's trial and error, my friends. You know, if you want to see something for yourself, you might as well just do it yourself. And not that I didn't trust the source that I was reading, but I'm interested. Okay, and if I can do it, I'm going to do it. But that's going to do it for me today, guys. Thank you so much for joining me, and please join me again next week, where we'll pick right back up here in Sanctuary and probably do some more Preston Garvey missions, just because. XP. Who doesn't like XP? It's free. It's easy. Who cares? And don't forget to check the links in the video description below for all the social media stuff and the website, and certainly Extra Life Campaign. Click on that link if you don't know what Extra Life is. They're a fantastic organization that raises money for charities, children's charities, and hospitals all over the world. And I hope you guys are able to partake in donating, because one, you're going to make me happy. Two, you're going to make the kids happy. And three, you're going to feel good about yourself. So why not do it? And if you can't donate, don't worry. We'll get that. I'm only asking for $200 again, and we're going to reach it one way or another. I promise you this. And if you like this episode, you can check out all the other episodes of Fallout 4. There's only maybe a handful. Like, I think this is 11, 12, something like that. 11. And, you know, they're all equally as good. Also have Skyrim going. So if you're a big fan of Bethesda games, got a Skyrim No Fast Travel Challenge going on. Over 20 episodes. Got some catching up to do, don't you, Junior? And of course, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. But until next time, guys, I'm Adam Wolf. This is Fallout 4. And I'll see you guys in the next one.